Tokyo, Canadian gymnast Ellie Black will compete in Tuesday's balance beam final. The Canadian Olympic Committee confirmed Monday. Black pulled out of last Thursday's women's all-around final after she sprained her left ankle during training. She said at the time she had hoped to recover in time for the beam final. Earlier, American gymnast Simone Biles said she would be competing in the beam final. Biles had removed herself from the women's team final and the all-around final to focus on her mental health. Black, a 25-year-old from Halifax, is competing in her third Olympics. She won silver in the all-around competition at the 2017 World Championships in Montreal and gold in the event at the 2015 Pan American Games in Toronto and the 2018 Commonwealth Games on Australia's Gold Coast. This report by the Canadian Press was first published August 2, 2021. The Canadian Press.